What's up? I'm here in Munich. Figured I'd take some video, show you guys around a little bit on my way to get some lunch. It's a pretty nice city. Clean. Doesn't stink so far. I've been enjoying it here. This is my this will be my third night here, and it's time to show you guys around and see what it looks like. And beautiful though. Tall trees right here along this avenue. Buildings. Digging it. Yeah, looking for an ATM and some lunch, so. This is just a few blocks down from my hostel. Heading towards the center, the city center. I broke down and had Hard Rock Cafe yesterday. Had a fat ass steak. Some kind of French fries with garlic aioli, mashed potatoes, and some broccoli. It was amazing. No regrets there. I mean, it was pricey, but you gotta treat yourself every once in a while. I am on vacation. Should have hung out another day or went to another city in Germany, but I'm gonna head into Amsterdam after this just so I can sit there and kind of, you know, enjoy that for a few days. I'm sick of doing the train and the bus thing. I mean, it's gonna be a hell of a ride to get up there. See the remnants. This is part of the festival up here. It doesn't look like it's happening today. Centered around this giant church down here. I hope they get a good, better shot at. This has to be a healthy city. Everybody's walking or biking, man. I mean, not everybody, but there's a lot of them. Good morning. Well, afternoon. Zinstrom. Big old church. A huge old church, I guess, or whatever it is. No info to give you on this, but it's pretty cool though. And there's Europe's fucking official bird, the pigeon. They're everywhere. It's pretty cool. I don't know what's going on there, but people seem to like to take pictures of it. Tourist horde. don't know what, but it was about to. I just watched. Some dinner and a few beers, and now I'm going to show you a little bit more Munich. Looking for an ATM still. Well, I found the money, so I'm gonna get some cash. Well, yep, got my money. There's this thing again, but I'm out. Heading back to the room, and probably gonna get another beer. Maybe I'll do some of that then, alright? Farewell, and adieu.